I'm Rick Hanson, and I'd like to welcome you here. As is our regular practice, in a moment we'll begin a meditation. In this meditation, I will offer some suggestions that have to do with deepening your felt, embodied sense of calm. Calm. That's a good thing. Then at 35 minutes past the hour, we'll end the meditation and take a 10-minute break. You're welcome to continue meditating during the break. Then I'll give a talk with some opportunities to ask questions through the chat feature that I'll try to respond to. And then we'll finish at 7:30 Pacific time, half past the hour. And after a few minutes for those who want to leave, then those who remain will be moved into breakout rooms in Zoom for those who want to talk with others about the evening for 20 minutes or so. That's our practice here. I also request that during the meditation, you don't use the chat feature. No need to use it or look at it. And if you want to close the chat, all you have to do is just push the chat button at the bottom of your Zoom window. Just push that little button and whoosh, that chat window will go away. So let's meditate. Finding a posture that helps you feel calm and comfortable and alert. Tranquil and alert. That's what we're aiming for here. You might find that it helps to sit in a way that keeps your spine relatively straight, your eyes open or closed, your head sitting comfortably atop your shoulders. You're welcome to keep your camera on. Sometimes it's nice to see other people meditating while you meditate yourself. If you're doing something distracting like eating, I invite you to turn your camera off. You're also welcome to meditate while lying down or standing or walking. Taking some moments to gather yourself. The root meaning of the word for mindfulness in the Buddhist tradition is to be recollected. In other words, to be gathered together rather than scattered and fragmented. And to stabilize in present moment awareness. It can help to find something as an anchor of attention to remain steadily present, such as commonly the sensations of breathing. I'll refer to these, but you're welcome to choose something else as an anchor of attention, such as a word or a feeling like compassion or gratitude. Being aware of your body and focusing on sensations as what is primarily present in your awareness. And in particular, disengaging from what's called inner speech, internal verbal activity. It's okay if there's a little murmuring in the background. But as best you can, stay with the feeling of your body. As you stay in touch with your body, you can survey it, in effect, scan it. And as you're aware of your body, you can release any tension you find in it. Gradually helping your body become more relaxed and tranquil. And as you focus on sensations, this will be helping your mind to become tranquil as well. Staying in touch with your body, in the present moment, with the gentle intention of feeling alert and calm and peaceful. It can help to be aware of your chest as a whole, as you breathe, as a single whole. And you can gradually extend this sense of your body as a whole, as you breathe, to your whole body. Abiding as a whole body breathing. this sense of the body as a whole can be gradually extended into a sense of consciousness as a whole, mind as a whole. In other words, the whole of what you're experiencing, moment by moment, including the aspect of awareness. This might seem initially abstract, and yet it's what's our experience in any moment as a whole. So you can explore a sense of opening in all directions, a sense of spaciousness also. In effect, abiding as consciousness as a whole, opening in all directions. With a calm body and a sense of spaciousness, you can be aware of the sense of letting go of worries, struggles. For this meditation, at least, letting go of preoccupations. Upsets, letting them go. Abiding spaciously in the present. Letting go of upsets and anxieties. And resting increasingly in peacefulness. It's okay if your mind wanders from time to time. It's okay if your consciousness includes pain or loss, concern for others. While as the container of all that, or what underlies all that, you are centering increasingly in body and mind, in a sense of calming, peacefulness. Tranquility. Stillness. And I'll be quiet for the remainder of the meditation. And while staying in touch with the body, you can rest increasingly in a pleasurable, enjoyable sense of calm. Becoming absorbed in stillness and serenity. While absorbing stillness and serenity into yourself, becoming more still and more serene in the core of your being. in the last minute, if you like, you might continue to be meditative while opening your eyes and staying in touch with peacefulness as you move around a little. Sinking into calm as calm sinks into you.